Hello everyone, this video will take you through the process of signing in to Webdesk on a desktop or laptop computer. Please note that PISD Chromebooks automatically sign you in to Webdesk. If you are using a desktop or laptop that does not automatically sign you into Webdesk, this video will take you through that sign-in process. Webdesk is Plano ISD's portal system to access online resources. Other pieces of the puzzle to access resources is signing into our recommended browser, Google Chrome. In the description below this video, you will see a link to another how-to video for installing and signing into Google Chrome on a desktop or laptop computer. You'll also see links to other resources and where to get help. The first thing to know is your student's username and password. All students in Plano ISD have a username and a password. Their username is their first name, dot, last name, dot, and then a number. An example would be Aaron.Martinez.2. The password is their same PISD password. If you do not know the username and password, or if you experience issues with the username and password, please contact the Plano ISD Help Desk. They can be reached by phone at 469-752-8767 or via email at helpdesk@pisd.edu. Please provide a callback phone number in your email. Once you are successfully signed in to the Google Chrome browser, you'll be online. Navigate to this website, webdesk.pisd.edu. You'll see the Webdesk login screen. Click the button that says PISD Network Login. You'll then be asked to enter your student's PISD username and PISD password. The apps used by students are found in Webdesk. Content-specific apps are located in MyBackpack. Double-click the MyBackpack icon and you will see tiles for specific subjects or period of day. The small icons at the bottom of each tile are resources that are linked to that subject or period. In this first example, there are four online resources that support math. One is the online textbook, and another is Dreambox. If you're having trouble accessing apps in Webdesk, one troubleshooting tip is to verify the Webdesk password. These next six steps will show you how to do that. First, go to Webdesk and locate the user profile icon in the upper right corner. Click the profile icon and a menu will drop down. Second, click Settings. A window will appear and along the top, select the tab titled Sign In. One of the blocks is labeled LDAP Active Directory. Click the key icon inside that block. A window will appear, and in this step, you will enter the student's PISD password twice. Please note that the student enters their password on the first line, and on the second line, they type it again to confirm it. The final step is to click Save in the lower right corner of the pop-up window. You should see confirmation in the lower right corner that the Webdesk password was verified. This process will update the credentials for all apps in Webdesk that use that username and password. On a desktop or laptop computer, you might be prompted to install a Chrome Webdesk extension. It looks similar to this. Click the blue Install Extension button to proceed. If you'd like more information or resources, please visit pisd.edu/webdesk.